Gumbelen. Gumbe fika. Then we don't shook. Maniala ja wache gumbe mudi Satan ye. Gumbelen. Gumbe fika. Then we don't shook. Maniala ja wache gumbe mudi Satan ye. Louder and louder as footsteps cross shores. But all they saw of these people was their blackness. So they called them Nubia. Then they called them Kemet. Then they conquered and called them Egypt. Skin like earth. Dark. Black. Black magic, they yelled, when Imhotep discovered the world was round before a man called Columbus Cumbuckus discovered what was already known. Black magic, they yelled, when our women could turn bush, any bush, into healing. Black magic, they yelled, when King Court started a revolution that would spread throughout every Caribbean nation. And black magic, when the Hat Sisters erected the first building for the sole purpose of educating free and enslaved blacks. Black magic, when Papa Bird stand under that tamarind tree to declare liberty from the plantocracy. And black magic, when we as a people stood together in unity against racism, sexism, and hate. But then we put a color, face, place, and race on evil. Then we allowed them to strip us of our divinity, and we allowed them to see. We turn thousands of decades of strength, reverence, respect, and legacy into old disrespecting young, young disrespecting old, men disrespecting women, black disrespecting each other, red bettering brown, bettering black. Shame of our wool-like hair, so we put chemically inflicted paste on our scalps and our skins to burn us into a pale, self-proclaimed demigod. And we forgot who we were. We forgot what we stood for, and we lost our voice. Our strength, our power, our magic became cursed, dark, black. Our will to survive, to overcome, to triumph became cursed, dark, black. I will not allow my children to watch The Lion King because they have turned us into animals and they speak a language I do not understand. I will not allow my son to learn about Africa, King Court, or Anansi, because we have read Vasha Lindsay's Vision of the Jungle, and they have declared us as barbaric, cannibalistic, savage, and black. I will not allow my children to see Disney's The Princess and the Frog, because it's so dark with all its voodoo, but who do you claim the fairy godmother in Cinderella to be with her bibbidi-bobbidi-boo? Or the witch in Sleeping Beauty, or the queen with her magic mirror of voodoo. Oh, excuse me, it's white, right? But let me tell you this. Evil has no face, race, or place. Evil is neither female.